My identity must remain a secret. You cannot know.
Yeah, well, you cannot know my true identity either.
I assume you must be Cartman, because you're fat.
Were you wrong? I'm not Eric Cartman, and he's not fat!
Hey, wait a minute. Dude, Mysterion, it's your parents!
What?
What the fuck? I mean...
What the fuck?
Aw, look at the new kid and her widow Dolly! You gonna cry some more in class, wimp?
Leave her alone!
Shut up! You foster twerps are all the same! Come on, hand over the doll! Who the hell is this?
How about you find another little girl to pick on?
Mind your business, Peter Pan!
Karen McCormick is off limits. Do you understand? Make sure everybody in this school knows.
What are you doing, Kenny?
Wow. Is it mine?
No, come on.
Wow, can you believe it, Kenny? Bradley actually had superpowers! Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
Once a common lady of the Dark Army but denied my right to be called princess by birth, I betrayed my kind. And now I have chosen my side, that which I believe is best for all, for it has a DualShock controller with a speaker and a touchpad interface. Our land is split in two, brother against brother, friend versus friend. My parents will fight on Black Friday as well, for what I do not know.
What the hell is he wearing now?
My followers, though few in number, shall help see me through until I am finally accepted as a princess by all. I cannot rest, for I know that even now, the enemy is training for battle, also preparing for winter.
The princess bids your fat ass welcome to her kingdom and suggests you state your purpose.
Woo!
Finally take place on the morrow.
On the morrow? What the fuck is wrong with Kenny?
To wit, I have found nothing wrong with this remote place, and I must admit it will be with some melancholy that I will leave this island and return home. I saw this chick in a bikini on the beach, too. She had the nicest boobs ever. Humbly yours, Kenneth.
Whoa! Do you feel anything? Well, Kenny, are you buzzed? Dude, that cat urine really fucked you up. You were seriously tripping balls. Ah, Kenny, knock it off! What's wrong with you? Ah, Kenny!
Dad? They've been going at it for a good 30 minutes. She's mine, you little asshole!
Gerald?
Guys, check it out. It's Kenny. Isn't that great? He's just getting high on life.
Yeah.
He's getting really high on life. Dude, he's getting super wasted on life.
Kenny!
What the hell kind of flowers are those? Kenny? Kenny?
It's your one way to midnight.
Huh? Your girlfriend's a slut, dude. He took it pretty well.
Hi, Ken. You decide what you want to do after school? TGI Fridays? Yeah, okay. But, well, it's true. But it was before you and I were together, and it wasn't my fault.
All right, Sarah, come over here. Now, I want you to describe what the doll looks like to our sketch artist, Kenny.
She has curly blonde hair. And a red dress, and a turned-up nose, and a blue bow in her hair.
You got it, Ken?
All right, let's see. Damn it, Kenny, that's not what she said.
Put that away, dude. Don't worry, ma'am. We'll find your doll.
Bands down in Denver yesterday. All their crappy music sounds the same. I'm so sick of hearing this music everywhere I go.
I think Kenny likes it.
I gotta get home for dinner. Yeah, me too. God! Shut up already! I'm out of here. See you guys.
Hey! Guys! Well, that sounds weird. That's not true. That's
oh my God! Kenny killed Death!
You bastard!
Get up, Cartman. You're still not staying on long enough. Come on, Cartman. No, he didn't kill him. He's still breathing.
All right, children, quiet down. Welcome to the fourth grade.
Holy God, dude.
What'd you do to Butters this time? It was genius. I waited till he was totally asleep, right? And then I got my camera, and I pulled down his pants, and then I took a picture of his wiener in my mouth.
Dude!
I know. Check it out. Look. I got his whole wiener in my mouth, see? Oh, man, I got him good. Dude, how is putting Butter's wiener in your mouth getting him? Because that makes Butter's gay now.
No, dude, that makes you gay.
What?
You put a guy's wiener in your mouth, that makes you gay, stupid.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, huh?
Kenny, that doesn't make me gay, huh?
Dude, that movie sucked. How do they even call that a movie?
I don't know.
That's bullcrap, dude. Let's go get our money back.
Yeah.
Stop it, Carmen!
Oh, yes it is!
Eric, that's enough.